Madam, welcome to the writer's retreat.
You think if I just took the smallest room, I could skip all the group activities? I just need a quiet place to work.
Oh, hey.
I'm Owen.
Catherine, are you having a great trip?
It's fine, I guess.
Do you like fiction or nonfiction?
Neither. I'm just here with my girlfriend.
She only reads Sports Illustrated.
Why'd you fly thousands of miles?
I'm finishing a book.
How's it going?
Fine, I guess.
I don't know who you are here.
Are you threatened by this?
Are you serious? How come you can't finish your book at home?
Long story.
I've got time.
I think the point of travel was to show us the tiny place we occupy in the world.
How does your guy deal with all this?
Who said I have a guy?
Wikipedia.
Oh, right, of course.
You followed me yesterday.
I just wanted to make sure you were safe.
Am I?
When you're stuck in life, you need to do something irrevocable.